what's up? This is Duncan. Thanks for tuning in to the Let's Ride video series. We're on our way up to Revelstoke right now to hook up with Rob Hoff, Noah Evans, and Rob Alford. I hear they've been getting snow all year, so it should be pretty good. I just hope we get a couple blue days to really take advantage of it.
So hey, Rob Hoff here up in Revelstoke, BC. We're at CKMP, Carl Kuser Mountain Camp. But today we're riding 2013 XMs. We have some 154s and we have some 163s. Yesterday was the first time I've been on a 163 XM and it completely blew my mind. The conditions are amazing up here. The people are awesome. The facility is second to none. We've been having an incredible time. I've been a guest guide for the past couple days and been really enjoying myself and been having a good time. A lot of high fives, a lot of laughter, a lot of good things going on. So come on up, CKMP, right outside of Sycamose, BC and Revelstoke, BC there.
Hey, Noah Evans here. Just doing a demo on the 163. The thing's ridiculous. It just mobs through everything. Super deep here, and it just annihilates everything. Super fun sled.
Yeah.
Revelstoke was sick. We got really lucky with the weather, had some bluebird days and a bunch of fresh snow. Couldn't hit it any better. I'm a little beat up, the sled's a little bit beat up. It's time to go home, recharge the batteries, and then head out to Jackson Hole in a couple weeks for the Remscheid Hill Climb Finals. We'll see you there.